We're gonna take a look at the Three Stooges cartoon show tomorrow in my next review. And kind of makes sense, the Three Stooges are kind of like cartoons characters themselves. With all the slapstick they've been doing. And well, I shouldn't really do the Curly voice considering he's not in the show, but Curly Joe is. I honestly don't know how that makes sense, but yeah.